this is Cookie here. Today we want to show you all our bob rigs in stock. And first, let's start from this 1B rig. This is 14 inches 1B rig bob rig. And all our stock rigs, we have 12 inches to 16 inches in stock. There is a lot of colors. And this one, this is our 1B grid. And the roots are still the 1B, which is dyed, so it cannot be bleached again. So if you think this 1B is too dark for you, you can use some foundation or powders you use on your face to cover these knots. And all stock are middle part. Okay, this is the 14 inches 1B grid. Density is 180% density. This is how much hair it has. Blunt cut, 1B grid. And this grid, it is very light grid, so it is more like a Kim Kardashian inspired wig. Okay, let's see next one. 1B 27. This 1B 27 is also 14 inches. We can measure the wig. Middle part. When you have a wig and when it came out from the package, there will be some little mess on the hair. I will show you how to make the hair look perfect. Let's start from this one. Okay, let's move here. I will use this to flat iron the whole hairline. Because it is a 100% human hair, so the hair can be hit and it won't mat. When you use heating, the hair will not melt when the temperature is high. If you mat only some strand, it is normal because in the raw hair, we have almost pick out most of the synthetic hair in the raw hair. There will be always some strand which is out of our control. So when we buy raw hair, we make sure it is human hair. And but if the supplier of the raw hair, they like to mix some synthetic hair in the raw hair to cover the cost. So this is out of control, so we hope you understand. This is how the hair will look. And if you think the hair is not so straight, you can use this to flat iron it, and it will be straight. I just want to show you how to restyle the hair. You can use anything you use for your own hair or any other products you use for human hair, because these are all human hair. And you can see when we put it on the AliExpress store, it is not straight because we will restyle it a little bit, so it can be made some new style. The old style is the middle part, and we can change it to side part. You part the space and you use this to hit the hair, so the parting will stay. The temperature is a little low, so you have to use a higher temperature. Use a higher temperature so the parting, it will stay. Watch out, it is very hot. Does it hurt? Okay, this change it to side part. And you can also curl the front part a little bit so it looks more natural. It only takes like 5 to 8 seconds, so the hair will hold the curl. See, a beautiful curl after you heat it, and the hair, it will not melt. There always will be some difference from the real hair to the photos we showed in our store, so we hope you understand that it may look a little different from what you see in the video and in the photos. The reason we made this video only want to show you how the real hair look, how we restyle the hair when we have it in stock, and make it ready for shipment for you. All the photos you see in our store, it is the real hair, the real products we restyle, and we take photos and we put it on the AliExpress store. This is how it looks after it is restyled. Okay, let's see next one. This is the 1B27. Next one, let's see the red one. The red is the most fresh color, but when we sell it in AliExpress, we got some dispute because some customers, they say that this color looks different from the photos we take and the hair she got. This is the red, very very sharp red, fresh red, fire red. And it can be restyled easily, just like the other hair. Normally it is a middle part, and we will hit the hair to let it stay silky. And we make it very thick on the top, so the weft part will not show easily when you wear it in your daily life. So you don't have to worry. It is a lace front wig. And the weft hair, it will not show because there is a lot of volume on the top, on the head tied part. Stay soft and silky after you heat it. Okay, let's see. This is how it looks. I think this is a middle part, and it can be changed to side part more easily, just like before. And this is the front hairline. It is a pre-plucked, so you don't have to do anything about the hairline. You can just cut the lace and put it on your head, and everything will be very natural. Let's try one strap to restyle the hair and show you how it takes curl. It takes only several seconds, 5 to 8, to hold the hair, to make it curl. This is how you curl it. easily just to restyle the whole head. But after you hit the hair, when this red bulb, it takes heat from the iron, the color will look a little lighter than the original color. Every time you hit it, the color will fade a little bit. Okay, this is how it looks after we restyle only two strands of the hair. And also the cutting space, we make it 4 inches cutting space, so it can be part the way you want. And there is 3 combs around and adjustable strap in the cap. The lace, it's more like transparent lace. Okay, this is the red one. Let's see the next one. Let's see the blue bulb. Let's see the green. This bulb is very, very long, and this is our 16 inches. 16 inches, one big green bulb. 180% density, very silky and very long. This is how much hair it has. Also blunt cut. This is 16 inches. Let's measure the hair. How we measure the hair? We use a ruler. You only take one strand and you measure it. See, 16 inches. This is how I measure the hair. If you like long bob, and I suggest you to take 16 inches. Okay, let's put it on this beautiful one, so we can see how beautiful itself it is. This is how it looks, 16 inches, and how it looks when you put it on your head. It will reach your chest. And the design is a little shorter than the front. This is how it looks. One big gray, very, very light gray. It is not dark shade. It is very light. Inches, one big green. If you like it, you can check our store and buy it. Okay, let's see next one. The blue, one big blue bulb. This one big blue bulb is 10 inches. 10 inches, one big blue bulb. This is how it looks in its original state. I curl it a little bit in the front so it has some weave. And it will be straight after you wash it. And if you like it wavy, you can restyle it by yourself. And this is the sideburn with a pre-plucked natural hairline. This is the sideburn. Very natural design. Okay, next color. Let's see this purple. This is purple bulb. Is a little bit dark shade. So if you don't like very light purple, you can take this color. In our store, the photos I took, it may look a little
darker than the real color. This is how it looks for real. And this is how we style the hairline for you before we send it out after you place your order. Oh. You can put it down or put it back. Both are beautiful and natural. I will show you how I restyle it to the one I make on our store so you can see. First, you part it a line, then you hit it. And it will stay, and then you hit the other part of the hair. See, this is how we make the parting. And you can also easily style it in the front a little bit. I will use the highest temperature so the hair will take the curl very quickly. Very quickly. See? Another stretch the same way. Because it is 100% human hair, so it will not mat, so you don't have to worry. The reason the price is very low, it is only 100 something, only because we are manufacturer and there is a lot of other fees are saved when you buy from us. This is how it looks after I restore it only a little bit. It looks very beautiful, right? And the back part, you can also use the heat to straighten it. It is very easy, so I will not show again. Blunt cut and very thick. There is a lot of hair, especially on the back. The weft will not show. This is how it looks for the purple. Okay, let's see next one. Next one, let's see this beautiful natural color curly bob. This is the 16 inches. 16 inches heavily bleached nose. See. The nose are totally invisible, and with baby hair around, which makes the hairline even more natural. And this is the curly in the back. This is the 16 inches, so this is how long it looks, 16 inches. Let's compare with this straight one. You can see straight hair looks much more longer than curly. See, 16 inches and 16 inches. This is a 180% density, while this one is 250% density. You can see how much hair it has. Really a lot of hair. Very beautiful curly. And the hair is very neat and clean. The curly is very soft. There will be some smell when we restyle the hair. We make it curly, we have to use chemical. So It smells a little bit, to be honest. But after several wash, the smell will go away and the curling, it will come back, of course. This is an internal curling, not a one-time style. Processed by chemical. Okay, let's see the inside of the cap. These are the glue. See, this is a 13x4. This frontal, all heavily bleached nose in the front, and there is a band in the back, so it will help you to firm the hair when you wear it. There are four combs around for you to wear it. At 16 inches, it is only $108, I guess. Sometimes we do sales from time and time again, so you can watch it and buy it when you think the price is what you want to pay. This is the 16 inches, 250% density curling. The best part of this wig, the best part of this wig is that it is very properly bleached nose, so you don't have to bleach it again, and the density of the whole head is really, really good. And these advantages of this wig is it looks very short because it is very tight curly, so it may not look so long like the straight hair. Okay, let's see. Next, the color, this one, the 1B red. This is the 1B red, and this is the, let's use that beautiful lady. I like this one most. This is the 1B red. Also, the nose cannot be bleached. All our stock bob are 1B red, 1B nose, so it cannot be bleached because it is dyed to 1B. So it cannot be bleached again. Okay, let's use this wig to restyle a new style. Use this one. It will make the wig a very beautiful wave after we hit it. It only takes several seconds to let the hair take the wave. See, this is how it looks after we restyle it. Only a little bit to let you see that this hair can be restyled very easily, and it only takes several seconds to hold the curl or the wave. See, the color faded a little bit because all this color, they are bleached to 613 first, then we use dye to dye the whole wig. All of them are bleached to this color, then we dye the roots, then we dye the other parts. We didn't put this 1B red on AliExpress yet. If you like it, you can leave us a message and we will give you a link to buy. Okay, this is how it looks after we restyle it a little bit. Do you like this style? Okay, let's see. Next one. 1B red. This is the 1B red. When we first got a wig, I will comb the hair through first. Comb the hair through and make sure it doesn't tangle or shed. This is how it looks. This is more like a 14 inches 1B purple. Middle part. The density is 46. This is how it looks for its original state. And let's use the heat to heat the hair a little bit and see what you got. No matter what color you want, you can find it in our store. We do any color, any style you want. Because we are a manufacturer. So if you want anything about hair, you can just contact us and see what we can get you. There is 13 different colors for the bob we have in stock. And for the natural color like this one, we have straight and wavy and curly in stock. So if you like it, you can try to order through AliExpress. This is how it looks after it is restyled. Personally, I like the wavy hair more than the silk straight hair, because the wavy hair looks more fashion and sexy, I guess. All the colored bob, it cannot be eternal wave. Because if we use chemicals on these colors and to make it a wavy like this, it will change the color and it will mix the color dark shade. So we don't suggest you to take eternal wave on the light color wigs. You can just use some heat style like this to wavy the hair. Then you will get any style you want, but it cannot be eternal wave. Oh, and all the parting space is 4 inches, and the knots cannot be bleached. We have improved our skills on the front hairline part. You can see this front hairline, it is very light, not so dark. So it will not be very visible when you put it on your head. And there is a single knot on the front hairline, so it will look very natural. Okay, this is the 1B. Now I want to show you the pure gray bob. This is the gray bob. It is a very, very light gray. Just like Kim Kardashian. This is more like a free part. We can make it a part anywhere we want. Let's have a comb. The same way we iron the other bob. can be easily restyled. This is also made of middle part when we manufacture in our factory. Also comes through the whole wing before you do anything about it. Make sure it doesn't shed or tangle when you first get it, so you can just cover this and put it on your head. This is how it looks. Very light gray, more like a white gray hair. 180% density. Very silky hair. It is human hair and it is very silky. But it is very thin hair, so it is not synthetic. 100% human hair. This is how it looks. This gray is 14 inches. You can see how long it looks. 14 inches, 180% density, pure gray. No, this one should be 250. 250 gray bomb. Okay, next, I just want to show you all the 613. We are doing a very big sale for the pink bulb. And this one is the 12 inches pink. You can see it is a very beautiful baby pink. The color is very, very light. Baby pink. And the hairline, natural. This is how 12 inches looks on head. When we try to hit the hair, it will also fade a little bit. Pink because it is very light, so when you buy it and you dislike this color anymore, you can dye it to any color you want. Any of the other colors can be dyed from this baby pink because it is already light enough. Okay, this one is more like 16 inches baby pink. No, my mistake. This one is the 16 inches. Before you do anything about the wig, you try to comb through the hair. See, this is 16 inches and this is the 14 inches. This is 12 inches. I will show you how it looks. little mess, so I will just hit it a little bit. So now you can see how long you will want. 12 inches, 16 inches, and 14 inches, and you will see how long it reaches when you wear it. Right? And because we are doing a very big sale, so this is only like $105, and this one $130, and this one like $120. Also, I am not so accurate about the price, but this color is really, really beautiful, and if you like it, you can try to catch the sale now. After all of them are sold out, the sale will be ended. Another very popular color is the Pure 613. This one is more like 12 inches. This is the first platinum blonde wig we made. The color in itself is very, very beautiful. And we make it natural hairline as well. And our stock, it is middle part. This color, you can dye it to any color you want. Platinum blonde. Not so yellow or golden, it is just a very white color. Now I will show you how it looks after I was styled it, just like the photos you see in our AliExpress store. It is middle part now. I will restyle it to the side part. It is 180% density, so there is a lot of hair you can use when you wear it. It can be wear for half up and half down. The parting space is 4 inches deep. We use the iron to hit the parting first. Then you see, oh my god. And the front hairline, we suggest you to iron it first before you put it on your head, because it will hit yourself if you hit it on your head. So you can just put it on the mannequin and straighten it, then you put it on your head. This is how it looks after we make it side part. And I will use this to weave it a little bit on the front hairline. It will not melt, please don't worry. You can use 200 degrees centigrade to heat the hair, and the hair will stay the same as you heat it before. You don't have to worry it is a synthetic hair at all, because we don't produce synthetic hair. We only deal with human hair, raw hair. This is how it looks down this part, and we push down this part. I know it is very important for the hairline when you wear a wig. So the most things we do about making a wig is to make sure the front hairline is very natural designed. So you don't have to go to hair salon to pluck the hairline again or bleach again. You can just cut the lace and put it on your head. Very easy to wear. It saves you a lot of time and money to just buy a wig. This is how it looks after we restyle it a little bit. This is the wig we sell the most in our store for the bob. For all the color bob, 613. Note, actually, this is not a only a 613, it is more like a platinum blonde color. Very, very light, not so much yellow. But it is not ash blonde either. It's more like color 60, very natural. And this is the back part, blonde cut. So you can just wear it. All you need to do is place your order and you get it in 2 to 5 days and cut the lace and just put it on your head. Then you will have this beautiful wig. You can restyle it to anyone, any other styles you want. Okay, let's see this. This is 16 inches. 16 inches long. If you like long hair, I will show you each length we have in stock, so you can decide which length you want to take. It can be side parts, middle parts, or restyled anyone you want. Let's see how it looks. Restyled this 60 inches. Let it just stay middle part. See the front hairline, it is very invisible. Can only restyle it a little bit so the wig will not look so wiggy, and it just look like your one hair. And I have seen feedback in our bob. See that, and it just looks like grow from her scalp. Yes, that is how we design it. Just want it to look like your own hair. If you want to bleach your own hair to this color, it probably will damage your own hair and it will be all a mess. So we don't suggest you to bleach your hair this way. Buying a wig makes it more safe and to just the one who wants to wear blonde wig and who don't want to damage her own hair. This is how it looks. 16 inches middle part, 14 inches side part, 12 inches side part. And we also have 10 inches. The shortest we have for the blonde wig is 10 inches. Let's see how short it looks. If you like to wear half up and half down, you can just tie the part on the top, and you've got the half up and half down style. It also looks very cute, right? Very cute. Okay, let's see. B613 bob. This is the 14 inches 1B613. Still a little messy when you see it, so we will just iron it a little bit so it will look. No, there is another color, the 1B pink. 1B pink. If you like any of these colors, you can just go to our store on AliExpress and buy it. I can guarantee that all of them are the same great quality, no tangle or shedding. The only problem you may have is the color. We don't know how you expect to get a color wig, but there is always some difference from the real hair to the photos and the videos you see from our channel or our Instagram. So if you have any problem, please contact us, okay? And I think that is all for today. And I showed you how to restyle the wig and how thick the hair is and how long the hair is. If you still have any questions or problems, just leave us a message, okay? Bye.